my Phandoms. Coming back at you with another episode of Starfield. Hopefully we get further into this game. This game is fun. And we'll see where it takes us today. Alright guys, let's get into it. And I'm going to save this right here.
Around here.
Thank you.
Crimson Fleet's territory.
On it too?
Okay, it was more of an extremophile and vague shape of a horse. But my point still stands. You need an open mind out there. You go into the far reaches of space too tightly planned, your brain is just going to pop like a soda can.
Okay,
bring me anything useful? Talk to you later. If you have any gear, you... Time to go?
Holy shit. You actually found me.
I wish I could say this is the first time this has happened with Barrett. But, well, it isn't.
Well, this is turning into a regular Constellation party, isn't it? I should have brought drinks. You know, it's actually been kind of nice. Matsura the Grim here is a great host.
No sense letting people's last moments be unpleasant.
See, that's what I like about you, Matsura. A real Renaissance man.
I have enjoyed our time together, Barrett. But I can't just let you go with nothing to show for it. Is Constellation willing to pay rent? That settles that. Goodbye, Barrett.
Likewise, Matsura.
If I had to pick something positive to say about the Crimson Fleet, I'd be at a loss.
This, you're kind of a pirate aficionado. Too soon? Honestly, I was kind of rolling the dice with you.
Yeah.
Matsura the Grim? Honestly, a pretty nice guy as far as pirates go. Think I butted heads with his mentor once yet. Hey, you're underselling my harrowing escape from certain. Okay.
Thank you.
What's next on the agenda? Saving the world? Saving the galaxy?
Perhaps we should check in with Mateo or Noel.
I hope you are satisfied with the quarters available to you.
Barrett, we were worried sick.
Well, some of us were.
I see what you did there, Walter. And I know you've been secretly crying into your piles of money just waiting for my return.
Actually, Walter has been complaining about you more than usual, which is always a sign when he's worried.
Don't start, Katri.
Feel it a bit, can't you? Ever since I found the second one, had the visions. Being around them is just comforting. So hey, I'm still not 100%, plus I feel guilty dragging you into all of this. Why don't I stick around and help you get adjusted? Marvelous.
I suppose that station in orbit has more than paid for itself.
I am at your service, Captain. Captain, now that you are a member of, also, given... Captain Danny, I will proceed to my assigned...
convince Mass to let go of this station. And Vladimir has done so much work on it since then that even Mass must be convinced.
Thank you.
We got a rook on deck. Good to see Constellation getting some fresh blood.
Aha! You got your nickname from Vlad. You're official now.
Wish I could have been down at the lodge to see the artifacts come together. But I got a little lost peeking through the eye. Probably would have just gotten annoyed at being bothered. I'll catch a smile at our next big revelation. You know there's more to come. Now, this station, the Eye, but the data takes a slow ride along this... You won't be the only Constellation out there. Andreja and Mateo are both following up on scan. Mateo went out recently, but Andreja...
It's okay to be worried about her, Vlad. She's been out there for a while.
She should be at one of the two sites I've marked on your star map. Anyway, hopefully you'll be happy hunting. Usually it doesn't. It's a long tail to tip your ear. Thought I was going to see life's eclipse from there, but... Constant, if you do go there, turn the light.
Welcome aboard. Find your seats, stow your belongings.
Ready to work?
Need anything?
Writing about you. Thinking about you. Talking
I was beginning
about
to wonder if you weren't coming back.
Right there.
Farewell.
I heard that you're so fast, you can run around a... Yes! How close? I just want to make sure. Oh, wow.
Hey, Captain. Need help with anything? You're handling this whole Captain thing, really. Of course.
Yes, you got 7-7. What? I'm using 7-7. Yes, I can go in the room if I had a room.
Right. No worries.
What can I help? Something you need? Ask whatever you'd like. You mean, apart from being the chair of Constellation for the past 5 years? Well, let's see. I pride myself with my aptitude for astrodynamics, calculating optimal trajectories for grab jumping. That's been quite useful in the past. And as far as planetary exploration, my area of expertise is botany. So, don't worry. I won't let you eat anything that might put you in the hospital. My parents considered themselves to be enlightened, but their lives were so busy they rarely pursued their beliefs. By the time I was old enough to start questioning these things, the idea of following any organized religion was almost an afterthought. It's not that I don't want to believe in anything, it's that my scientific mind is often at odds with my spiritual center. Having been out there, in the starfield, seeing all those magnificent wonders with my own eyes, I need answers, not religious theory. I'm sorry if that disappoints you. But don't worry. While we're on this journey together, I hope you got something out of that. Goodbye.
I like to think of myself... What's mine is yours. I hope you don't mind. Good idea.
Yeah, what is it? So long.
Thank you guys for watching, and have a good day. Peace.